greeting the orchestra parents and students, and welcome to our annual orchestra festival featuring the orchestra programs from District 181 and Hinsdale Central High School. My name is Serge Benzik, and I'm the director of orchestras here at Hinsdale Central High School. We are very excited to have this festival back on our schedule. It's been a few years, and we're super excited to have a full house again and present this for you. Thank you. Yes, thank you. This festival is put together to showcase the high quality programs that we have been fortunate to have in our districts. During this festival, you will see performances by 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, and finally high school orchestras. Our senior orchestra members will be introducing the ensembles and their directors, while also highlighting some of the fun activities and opportunities we offer to our orchestra students at Hinsdale Central High School. So this time I would like to welcome our first student to introduce our first performance.
Thank you. Orchestra, Symphony Orchestra, and Philharmonic Orchestra. Each of these orchestras meet as a class for 50 minutes a day and perform at our regular concert. Students in each of these ensembles are able to gain honors credit by completing additional requirements during the course of the class. Our next performance will be our combined Symphony Orchestra. They will perform Bats and Bones, conducted by Ms. Hatton.
Good evening. My name is Will, and I'm a senior at Hinsdale Central. Aside from rehearsals during class time and regular concerts, we have many additional opportunities for our orchestra students to take advantage of during their 4 years in Central. Some of these opportunities are auditioning and participating in Illinois District and State Level High School Honor Orchestras, performing as part of the musical pit for our spring musical, performing a solo or ensemble for our solo and ensemble festival in the spring, auditioning to perform a solo with our orchestra solo and aria concert, and others. Our next performance will be our combined 8th grade orchestra. They will perform Rosen Eating Zombies from Outer Space, conducted by Mrs. Mandel.
Thank you.
This Is Halloween, arranged and conducted by Alex Olman, who is a senior member of our cello section. And then after that, the entire combined High School String Orchestra will perform the first movement of Symphonia II by Felix Mendelssohn, conducted by Mr. Mason.
Thank you. Alright, thank you. Alright, before we perform our grand finale, a few thanks are definitely in order. First of all, none of this would be possible without the support from our orchestra parents in all of our schools. And as parents, you should be very, very proud to have such talented students. Our students are involved in many activities such as music, sports, fine arts, and other while balancing their rigorous academic workload. That makes them great students, and great students a direct reflection of great parents. And for that, we as educators, thank you. So please give a round of applause to all of our orchestra parents. This is secondly, we would like to thank our Music Parent Association, or MPA for short. MPA is our high school music booster organization that helps create additional opportunities for our students. MPA has generously provided pizza for all performing students after the concert. They also continue to support our music students through various scholarships and fundraising opportunities. So please give them a round of applause to our MPA members. Next, this is from me personally. I would like to thank our middle and elementary school directors for all the work that they put into working with our young string players. The success of our high school orchestra is a direct reflection of all your hard work and dedication, so we are very, very thankful to have you guys. And finally, we would like to thank the administrative team, members of District 181 and District 86 for your continued support of our music programs. They often show up at our concerts at our home during the administration in our audience right now. But if you are, just know that we appreciate your support, your continued support, especially through some of the tough times we went through in schools right now. And so we thank you for the bar of the arts for making this possible for us. Thank you. So a few logistical things before we play Alaris' last piece. As you guys can see, there's a lot of people in the audience, there's a lot of people on the floor. So we're trying to dismiss our students first, and then the parents can follow. So the way we're envisioned this to go like this, our cafeteria is all the way across the hall. So we would like, after we've done the most projects, to have our fifth grade students go first. And then 6th grade, and then 7th grade, and 8th grade, and high schoolers can follow. And then the parents, you guys can follow them and meet them either in the cafeteria or in the hallway as they start to exit the building. We have a couple of serving stations there for pizza and water. And I think that pretty much concludes our evening. Thank you so much for showing up. This has been an absolute joy to have everybody back in here watching us. Also, one last request for me. This is maybe to high school parents or even if not. If you took good pictures tonight, would you please email them to me? We'll put them on our website at the high school level. They usually have it on Twitter. So our administration likes to see these kind of events showcased. So please, if you took good pictures, just send me an email and I really appreciate that. We're going to close today with Ghostbusters. And I hope you enjoyed the show and thank you for coming.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. your parents in the cafeteria with your instruments, okay?